that remain, what will they find when those waters recede? How many people have been trapped in their homes and unfortunately weren't able to get out? Where do these people go long term?
And medical services are included and have to include mental health services. That the trauma from something like this is often not just physical, as we all know. And
so Max,
I was heartened to hear that in some of these bigger shelters, they
Max.
Have mental health professionals, particularly for children.